watching cruising at the moment, so it's probably going to be very little to see because I'm trying to quickly get somewhere and I don't want to be late. So I do apologize for that. Normally when I explicitly take video footage using my dashcam, I take my time. I would normally drive at a maximum speed of about 40.
In 500 meters, continue onto Nangwenya Road.
About 40 kilometers per hour, but I'm driving slightly above 60 now. I'm not the normal 40, not 400, but 40 kilometers per hour. Man, BAP 87, 86. Very, very bad. I'm excited with the road. So speaking of dashcam footage, I have one of those random trips, unplanned trips, I believe tomorrow, so I'm traveling to the eastern part of the country, and well, destination is actually Sinda, Katete, somewhere near Sinda. But the plan is to, I guess, I don't know if I am going to drive all the way to Chipata to go and see my parents. I probably will. I mean, I'll see them in Sinda, but it sort of be cool to just go and visit them or something at home. So be on the lookout. If I do drive all the way to Chipata, I intend to get some pretty nice video footage of the city. Alright. I don't think I've driven through this road.
In 400 meters, turn left onto Addis Ababa Drive, D152.
Okay.
Addis Ababa Drive, D152.
I know, that's what I just did.